And we sing with loyalty, Orker College, hail to thee.
Well, Blankets of Love. Blankets are going to Brentwood, which is a residential treatment center where there's kids, like teenagers, and we're giving them the blankets so they have something that they can hold on to, so they don't always have anyone, like a family member around, so they know someone's watching on them.
Catholic Center, doing some cleaning. This bathroom has been my project. Service is an awesome thing. It's a time for people to really recognize the underprivileged. We're here painting a house that really, I don't understand how people could live here, but there are people who are trying to make a difference and they're working with very limited resources. So it's the little things that we can do to make life better for them that we do. So we're here today cleaning, sweating, having a good time.
And me together. I woke up this morning feeling alright. I've been fighting for tomorrow all my life. Yo, I woke up this morning feeling brand new. Cause the dreams that I've been dreaming has finally came true. It's a new day. 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 It's been a long time waiting. Waiting for this moment. It's been a long time praying. Praying for this moment. We hope for this moment. And now that we own it, for life I'ma hold it. And I won't let it go. This is our fathers, our brothers, our friends who fought for freedom. Our sisters, our mothers, who died for us to be in this moment. Stop and cherish this moment. Stop and cherish this time. It's time for you.
I'm doing this for others and animals. Like this kitty.
I'm at Aspire Therapeutic Writing Center helping, and we took out what they cleaned the stalls, and we were using the broom and sweeping things and making it look nice, and all this horse is trying to eat me.
Ooh, I can feel it. Ooh! Oh, my feet!
Ah! Oh, dude, I felt that in my leg.
I went to sleep last night, tired from the fight. I've been fighting for tomorrow all my life. Yeah, I woke up this morning feeling brand new. Kept running.
And we are at the Waverly Child Care Preschool, and we're basically just playing with the kids, you know, reading, singing, spending time with them, just making their day basically, and kind of taking the load a little bit off of the people who already work here. And so far it's been a blast. These kids are awesome, and it's just a great experience to be able to work with all of them.
gonna make it all the way. And they said, no, we can't. And we said, yes, we can. Remember, it's you and me.
If this is a birthday cake, how old am I turning?
Kill that one. I don't want to kill him. Look at him. Sexy.
75.
75. You are really close.
It's a new day. It's a new day. It's been a long time waiting. Waiting for this moment. It's been a long time praying.
Yeah.
Yeah. We'd love to have you guys back. Like I said, we rely on volunteers to get everything done, so we'd love to have you guys back. Absolutely.
I went to sleep.